Alright, so welcome to sprint number 10. We got 30 minutes high intensity interval training using the bike like a piece of equipment that's going to get you fit fast. Before we get going, bike setup. Take your foot right to the bottom of the pedals and you're after a small bend in your knee. That's just going to allow you to get the most efficient pedal stroke so you can get great power. Have a nice workout that's comfortable for you today so that you feel nice and ready to train. You ready to train?
Yeah.
Yep.
Would you take a whiz?
Sit tall. Shoot your arms. Roll your shoulders.
To my knees.
Accelerating warm up. Gonna lift the heart rate. Get the muscles engaged. Three short intervals. First, come down. Find tempo. Rip some more muscle.
Through the fire.
So closer to the helmet. It's gonna warm you up quicker. So that you train better later. Back, chest up. pass away. Pass away. Ghost out. Yeah. But now we build intensity. Two ways. Closer to the heavy or ahead of tempo. Tempo. One, two, one. Closer to the heavy. Feel the pressure. Jump. On tempo. Or just a moment. And lift the knees high. There we go. Pull the knees up. Fire the quads. Sit. Hips back. Push from behind. It's okay to jump on tempo.
Power, that feeling, hold on to it.
sprinter. Let's go. But now, hook into the heavy weight. Pivot. Hips back. Moderate heavy, tempo or above. Come down. to heaven. Time to turn to a savage. Find that muscle pressure. Ready? 20 on the up. 20 on the up. Reach. Down, set, go! Walk. Yeah, reduce a little more. A little more. 20 seconds strong.
Reach, lean, sprint!
Cheers, Mark.